Under the Social Service League program, we have undertaken initiatives such as pavement construction at Khelmati, project audit phase 4 and flood relief. Like every year, we have also organized community service and cleanliness drives. In the future, we hope to undertake new such initiatives. Thank you.
This year, we hosted the first All India Inter-School Art and Design Fest, Srijanyam. And a group of students along with Ma'am Priyanka Joshi went to the Savannah College of Art and Design for a summer workshop. And Tamanna Ahmed of Class 10 bagged the third position in the International Royal McComish Competition. And I hope we do better in the coming years.
In the Pune Fest competition, we got the championship awards. In the Sri Lanka competition, Shani Kashyap got the first prize in the classical category. Later on in November, we are also going for the Spain competition and an IPSC dance fest too. We hope that our achievements will yield greater results later.
Hola, I have recently been to an exchange program to Malaga, Spain for a month alongside Rajashree Basumathai. Under the same program, a student from AVS, Kevin Sandeep, is in Finland for 10 months. During the summer semester, we had a gap student called Eustace Martin joining us from Germany, and we had a gap teacher called Jessica Haralu from America. God the world. Thank you.
The AVS Dramatic Society is a group of 15 students headed by two master in charges. The AVS team participated in the IPSC drama competition held at GD Birla Memorial School, Ranikhet. There were three categories. Out of those three categories, AVS emerged victorious in two categories, the 20-minute play and the 10-minute impromptu act.
I'm proud to say that in the past few years, the school has seen an increase in the quizzing community. We have participated in the Namami Brahmaputra quiz and even in Cygnus, hosted by the Tezpur University. And of course, we also had participants in the News Whiz by India Today, in which we came 15th in 300 schools.
First, from the city on the banks of the Brahmaputra, please welcome Pranav Chandok and Banshika Bhimsaria, representing Assam Valley School in Tezpur. I can tell you that's wonderful. You are the first team from Assam on the show.
This year, the Athenaeum achieved many laurels. As first, during the summer holidays, we went to the Olison Memorial Debate held at Wellamboy School, and we also hosted the annual and very prestigious ECNA Debates, where again the AVS Team Green reached the semi-finals, and Shatavisha Das won the best speaker of the tournament. We also saw a team of aviators going for the Ambi Valley IIMUN as well as the IIMUN New York, which was held in the UN headquarters.
The recently concluded Pune Fest, Akhilesh Bora and Kashyap Kureta acquired second position in tabla duet and third position in the piano solo, acquired by yourself. In the Trinity exam, Shemi Ningshin and Neeraj Barwa acquired distinction grades respectively. I thank our MIC's Mr. Arvind Benjamin and Mr. Manoj Hazarika for guiding us and giving us this opportunity.
This was a very eventful year for us as we successfully hosted the third edition of the Creative Art Film Festival, where one of our teams emerged victorious. Team Blue was awarded the Best Creative Concept, while Team Green was awarded the Best Director Award. Thank you.
This year, our school has participated in more than 5 rounds of conferences, both regional and international. The regional conferences were held by the Mayo College, the Doon School and the Sarla Builder Academy, Bangalore. Recently, 6 delegates along with Mr. Kutram and the Deputy Head have attended the International Roundscore Conference hosted by 3 schools in Cape Town. The theme of the conference was to unite to ignite the fire within.
Culturally, this year has been absolutely amazing for AVS. We hosted the Srijanyam Art Festival, the Creative Eye Film Festival and the East India Debates, which all were a great success. We also took part in many IPSC events, the most recent of which was the IPSC Music Festival, Ninad. And we managed to secure the first position in the Western Duet category, the Tabla Duet, as well as the Western Choir. I would like to extend my gratitude to all the MICs for constantly helping us, supporting us and guiding us, and for making this year truly amazing.